Hello, everyone. Welcome to another series of educational videos from AA Medical Store. My name's Michael, and today we're going to talk about C-mount or direct coupling arthroscopes versus eyepiece arthroscopes. One of the biggest differences between a C-mount or direct coupling arthroscope versus an eyepiece arthroscope is going to be the camera head and what you're going to need to be able to use both systems. So if you're using a direct coupling arthroscope, the scope itself is going to have threads on it, and the camera itself, the coupler will come off and the threads will be inside the camera. These two will then join together and it'll make a connection, or direct coupling as they call it. The nice part about the direct coupling arthroscope is that the focus ring is now on the scope and it wouldn't be on the coupler. So this is the example of a direct coupling arthroscope. The other example for video hookup or scopes is gonna be an eyepiece arthroscope. And basically this is an eyepiece arthroscope. So it has an eyepiece, and then your camera itself is now replaced with an actual coupler that screws into the camera. So the reason why they do it this way is for interchangeability during a procedure. So if they wanted to change the angle of their scope from a 30 degree to a 70 degree, it's very simple and very easy by just uncoupling the scope from the camera and then recoupling a new scope. The downside is your focus ring is now on the coupler instead of the actual scope. One of the other problems that used to happen in the operating room would be moisture. So moisture is a big trouble spot for your overall picture or image, especially in arthroscopy where the medium is a fluid. Fluid could then get between the eyepiece and the coupler, causing it to fog. And fogging will then have an adverse effect on your actual image or your picture. So basically what they would have to do is they would have to uncouple it. They would have to dry out the scope, dry out the inside of the coupler, and then reattach it and continue on with the procedure. This can take some time if it happens over and over and over. Now, the nice part about the advancement with these systems is that the chance of moisture getting inside the coupler and the eyepiece is pretty minimal at this point. So the chance of it fogging up once it's connected is very limited. The one thing you want to make sure if you want to use a direct coupling arthroscope is that your camera system would be able to attach the scope to the camera head. Here's an example of a Storz H3Z camera head. And this, the coupler does not come off the camera head. So in that case, you would only be able to use eyepiece arthroscopes. So you need to know what type of video system you have, what type of camera system you have, and whether or not it can take a direct mounted or C-mounted arthroscope. If you'd like more information on C-mount versus eyepiece arthroscopes, please contact us at aamedicalstore.com. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.